So guys, in 2018, there was a Roblox event called the Ready Player One event. Most people consider it the best Roblox event in the entire history of Roblox. I know I do. You pretty much, if you don't know what the Ready Player One event was, you basically had to like figure out a bunch of clues and do these challenges. And if you were the first person in all of Roblox to finish these and figure out the secrets, you would get the grand prize, which is the Golden Dominus. But if you also finished and you weren't the first one, though, you got another prize, which were the Golden Wings. But the Golden Dominus is what everyone was after. And there was obviously only one of these in existence, and it was actually won by a player named R0CU, Roku. In my personal opinion, it was the best of all time, but a lot of people actually were angry that when Roku won because of a few bugs that were in the event at the time. But in my opinion, it was still the most fun Roblox event I have ever personally played. So anyways, on to the actual good part of this video. Recently, I actually got a tweet in my Twitter feed, which was a tweet about Ready Player 2. I'll put it up on screen right now. So I take a look at this tweet because it looks pretty interesting. And I see at the bottom area, dates and details to be announced. It says Roblox event. And you know what? When I read this, I was just so excited. But yeah. So there is going to be a Ready Player 2 Roblox event, which I am really happy about. And yeah, but that's still going to be announced by Roblox or the Ready Player 2 Twitter, the official Ready Player 2. And so I start scrolling down into the comments of this. And one of the comments was by Bloxy News, a trusty Roblox news source, that says, "Keep in mind, nothing is known about this event. It could either be like the original Ready Player One event, or it could be a much smaller one. The best thing we can do is just wait until they release more information." And then down below, the official Ready Player 2 account replied to that and said, "Or it could be much bigger." So we think that this Ready Player 2 event is going to be even bigger than the Ready Player One event, which I am incredibly happy, because honestly, this is going to be like insane. I loved the Ready Player One event. I know a lot of people didn't, but I love it. It's like split halfway. I loved the Ready Player One event. I know a lot of people spend a lot of time, including me, doing this, such as like Creecraft user. A bunch of people started working on this. And yeah, so I also want to show you a leak I actually found on Twitter, which possibly actually knows what the grand prize might be this time. So I'll put it up on screen. It's actually a Valk looking thing with the three keys from the Dominus. It says on the tweet, "I found this Roblox Ready Player 2 leak, and I thought you guys might be interested. I'm assuming this is the grand prize for the event. RP2 hype." Yeah. So, at JPEG Large, actually, on Twitter, found this possible leak. And we don't know if it's true, but I think it might be. So, this is probably either going to be the grand prize, or the prize that you win if you finish but aren't the first one. But I think this is a grand prize, because Valks are really expensive. So, this is probably the grand prize. And not gonna lie, it's not as cool as a Dominus, but I mean, it looks pretty sick, though. And there's probably only one, so it means it'll be really rare. But I honestly think this is going to be a really big and insane event. I think it might be bigger than the Ready Player One event, more of a big thing in the community. So I'm going to start doing some research and digging into Roblox, and I'm going to start uploading some Ready Player 2 videos to try to help everyone figure out what clues are, try to figure out what games are gonna have the event in it. And yeah, so if you guys do want to subscribe to me, I will be pushing out content like that, kind of just seeing what happens. But I am honestly like really excited for this event. I'll actually link a playlist of some sort down below of a random YouTuber. I'll figure it out after I make this video, but I'll actually put it down below, a link to a playlist, just to kind of show you, if you don't know what the Ready Player One event was, how you got the prize, the three crowns. But honestly, I think this event is going to be absolutely insane. So stay tuned. I really hope this is going to be cool. And yeah. So just to let you guys know, here were some games that the event was in last year. Three games that this event was actually in in 2018 were actually Jailbreak, which at the time was like literally most popular game. Phantom Forces, which most people also know, it's a very famous Roblox shooter game, and a much smaller game called Hex Area, which only has currently about 300 players, but it's really cool art design. But just to let you guys know, those were the three games that the event took place in last year. So I don't know if it's going to be the same games, some different games. I really don't know, but honestly, I am really excited about this. In the comments down below, tell me your thoughts on, are you excited for this? Are you not excited? Because I know I'm excited. And if you're searching up this video, you're most likely excited, but I'm very excited. And yeah, that's pretty much probably going to be it for this video, I think. Yeah. Anyways, let's move on to the outro. Anyways, guys, if you guys do enjoy my videos, make sure to like and subscribe. It does really help me out a lot. If you guys do that, it'll give me more motivation to push out even more content. And it'll just help me in a bunch of ways that you might even not know. So make sure to like and subscribe if you did enjoy. If you didn't enjoy, leave a dislike. But I'd really appreciate it if you'd leave a like and subscribe. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy learning about this. I know I am excited for this event, and I really hope you guys did enjoy. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.